Guide me and keep me. I need your help, my friend.
good.
أخبره أنه عندما يعود
ابن إسحاق يحسن الكرم. أشعر وكأن كل من
What do you see?
me here! Summon the watch! I've been robbed! Help! Please help me!
Yeah!
فلترقد بالسلام.
Thank you.
Your gaze, Enkidu.
Not welcome here. Go. You have no business here.
Your end.
Show me everything.
peruse this message. Citizen!
Poor likeness. Lend me your eyes.
Yalla! يابا نحن مبين.
Show me the path ahead.
What are you gawking at?
You sound like someone in need of help.
I will take it when I can.
Then I shall offer it. What is the problem?
This house belonged to my mother before she passed away. It holds an object of great value. A treasure, you might say.
A treasure?
Ha! Suddenly he's all ears!
Treasure intrigues me, but it does not rule my heart. Nor my ears.
Anyway, unless I find a way inside, the treasure is lost forever.
As a child, I was quite the treasure hunter. Now is as good a time as any to renew that interest.
For a fee? So be it. After the job is complete.
Where exactly will I find this treasure?
My mother, a potter by trade, hid it inside a blue lusterware amphora.
Lusterware? That is a treasure in itself.
After her death, my grief was great, and I could not bring myself to enter the house and claim my birthright. Now I return only to find the place has sunk. Please, bring me what is mine.
Your birthright shall be restored. Has not damaged the treasure. Here is the amphora. No way to open it other than to break it. Whatever it contains must be of great value.
Have you found the amphora yet?
So much for your mother's fine work. And since when was a lump of copper considered a great treasure?
Your ignorance betrays you. With this copper, I will make 100 lusterware vases. Now, here is your fee. And a little extra for not running off with my treasure when you had the chance.
Stay clear of this place.
What troubles you?
My friends, my neighbors, all dead, slain by an evil spirit.
Evil spirit?
I saw her. A Sa'la, a most deadly creature.
You saw her? Are you certain?
Yes, I am certain.
With your true eye or your mind's eye, the latter cannot always be trusted.
Taban, no matter the eye, what else could it be to take so many lives so quickly?
It will not be the first demon I have met, nor will it be the last. Chinese markings. The air. Its burning touch gnaws at my skin. Is this the breath of the Sa'la? The crystals within this jar. My guess, Salamoniac. Or something like it. I should not linger. The poisoned vapor from the crystals has grown weak, but could still prove deadly.
Beware! The Sa'la walks among us! Do not become her next victim!
Emblem of the Khalifa's palace. Something heavy was dragged along here. Wagons came from that direction. Merchants stopped here, watered their animals at the river. Something was offloaded. The tracks suggest it was the villagers' doing. Was the wagon's owner even aware?
Walks among us. Do not become her next victim.
Flesh blistered, almost melted in places. A most unnatural death. I must share my findings with the survivor.
Huh. I am glad the Sa'la did not get you. Was it a hard fight?
Not at all. Which is usually the case when the opponent does not exist.
Of course she exists!
There is no demon. Not here. It was the desperation of your friends that led to this tragedy.
What? Are you sure?
Chinese merchants passed through, pausing to water their animals, correct? At this point, your friends decided to steal a chest of jars, not knowing they held a harmful vapor. Most likely something the Khalifa's alchemists requested for their studies. When your friends opened the jars, the poison killed them within a few heartbeats. I know that look. Shame. Guilt.
The jars. It was my idea to steal them. I thought they might hold something we could sell.
I am sorry. Truly, I am. But now you must live with the consequences of your actions.
What have I done? I have caused the deaths of so many.